we're back to the burger. All right, so let's see here. I think it's time to add another slice of cheese. So let's go ahead and I'm gonna go ahead and hide the second burger. So I can get in here and take a look. And I'm gonna go ahead and start up a second layer of cheese. All right. Let's see, plum cheese. And I'm gonna need that ahead of the burger eventually. There we go. All right, so I'm here. And let's see, the first layer of cheese can be locked down. And let's see, I think I'll leave it on though. I don't think it'll interfere with what I'm doing. So, let me get in here. And let's get some more cheese. Here. All right. Here we are. I think I'll hide the other bun though. You can go away. Yep. All right. So, we'll do it like we did last time. We'll have the strand separate from the burger, or from the main piece of cheese, which will drip down. So, let's go ahead and get the color selected. Let's see, I want to unhook that just so I can use that instead of going back and trying to find this. I got that. Alright, oh, that's interesting. Nope, that's something I'm going to have to remove, but we'll worry about it later. All right, so which one am I going to start with? Let's start with the top cheese. Okay, I already got the top cheese written in, so that's what I'll do. Get the blob brush, and let's go ahead. Now I can use some thick and thins that I was having trouble with. And that looks really awkward. So let's go ahead and do something like that. And I'm going to go ahead and get some drips. And let's see. Let's go ahead. This, and we'll bring this down. And I don't want them as stringy as I have here, so I'm actually going to go ahead and do something like this. Okay, and let's bring this. And we'll go up here and bring it like that. Okay, and I'm going to go ahead and do this. Something like this. And that. And something into the corner here. And let's go ahead and bring it across the top. All right. And let's let's take a look at it. Let's hide the background. I don't like this part. And actually, I don't like this part either. So, we're going to go ahead and do it sort of this way. And like this. And maybe droop this down a little. And let's give it a little motion. Oh, let's go thin to thicker. Okay. Nope. That one's not good. Want that in there. So let's get in tight. Undo my blurb from that. Okay. So we're going to select this. Go to the eraser tool. And it's a little big, so I'm going to make it a little smaller. And work this. And smooth that. And clear that off. Good. Okay. And dispose of that. And let's get back out and take a look. Oh, should I have bubbles on this one? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe we'll do something over in here. Or I could do it here. Let's try it. Bubbles in. Maybe some tiny ones. And maybe another one here. Alright. You can always put more in later. Let's do a little of this. Make it look glossy. That, and let's get over here a little bit. Just so irritating. Okay, so let's do this. Thicken it up down here at the bottom and up. And maybe little something like that. And maybe I'll just do another little drip underneath. There we go. Alright. So, well, that line got a little thick, but clean it up a little there. That didn't work. Let's get back in. And maybe we'll just thin this out a wee bit. Oh, I don't have it selected. Yes, I do. Okay, let's do smoothing. Now let's do something like that. Doesn't look smooth enough. Let's do it like this. Let's do it. Okay. Alright. Got that. Oh, let go. you. Alright. So let's select this. Control C to copy. I'm going to select all this and do a Control 3 to get it out of the way. Control 3 and Control 3. Alright, I'm going to paste this in back. I'm going to release. I'm going to group it. And then I'm going to change colors to cancel to this. Control 3 to bring everything back. And here we go with some more cheese. Okay. And now it's highlight time. So let's go ahead and switch this over to here. Put my highlight color and put it back where it belongs and blob brush again. And let's do this. because I'm on the same layer. Wait a minute. How did I get there? Oh, dang it. Because I was using it as a reference. I'm now on the wrong layer. So, let's go ahead and get it back to the layer we want. So, I'm going to select everything. Oh, how did I fill that in? Okay. Oh, you're killing me, George. I think that's everything. Let's do Control X. And let's get back to this right there. Paste in front. Make sure it's in the right place. I wonder how that got off. Let's throw the original back up. Well, I'll just have to fix it. So, let's see. And actually, I mean, this should be maybe down some. Let's get the burger unlocked and see what that's going to look like if we move it down a touch. Because that actually is fitting right here. I'm going to cheat it up a little. Oh, wrong one. I got the burger now, not the... Let's take a look. No. Alright, let's just cover it. Let's go to this layer. Cheese. Alright. And I do have the right color. Just need to move it to the right place. And let's go like this. Okay. Let's go ahead and unite. Then I'm going to do an object compound release. And then actually, why don't we use that? Let's go ahead and make this. Whoop, come back here, you. I didn't do that. Okay, this and this. And I'm going to make it this color. Not bad. Release, thank you very much. Control X, paste them back. I'm still going to need the outline color. And here's where Illustrator should be improved. I can't rotate it. If I could rotate it, the slime would be a lot easier. So I have to go really slow. There we go. Alright, now how did this get in there? Let's see, can I select that? Oh, when it does that. Alright, let's see. X, no. Yeah, paste them back. And select this and do. Nope. This one? Oh, I gotta do it on the red too, or orange too. Let's see. Nope. Alright. Paste them back, select, and there we go. Thank you very kindly. Boy, it just doesn't like to double click on this. I don't know if it's the Wacom pen or my computer slow. I don't know. Alright. Let go. Okay. Let's get back in. And this part is not smooth enough. So, goodbye. And you. That's in the way, so I'm just going to move it up. Same with this guy. Alright. And let's see. Alright, so got that selected. I'm going to check off and move it there. And I need the lighter color for highlight. There. This guy. But see, when I click that, it goes to that layer. So I want to go ahead and switch it back. And then go back to the layer I was working on. But it selects that. So, alright, let's just do this and go to. Oh, that is bottom cheese. I'm right. Never mind. And back to the blob brush. And time for some highlights. So let's see. Let's put one here. One here. One here. And maybe I'll run something like that. And that. Let's just put this here. This one there. Alright. And let's go ahead. This around, and what else? Maybe a little balance light. Oh, stop it. There we go. And let's put a little here. Just a little here. Oh, come on. Why did that go away? Still there. Well, I'll have to fix it. I don't want a double line there. I would like that. And that. So let's see. Let's do something up here. Nope. What happens if I do this? Nope, don't like it. Alright, and maybe just a hair here. And this probably isn't going to get any light, so let's delete this. Has it changed on me? All right. Okay, and let's get this taken care of. Since my compound went away, let's do a Control Y, select, copy, then select this layer, paste in back, and then Control Y. Wrong one. Try that. Nope. Wrong. Nope. Alright, let's try it again. Let's go Control Y and take a look. It should have been minus back. Okay, great. I have to do it on this layer again. Pasting back. And minus back. There we go. Could have swore we did that once already. Maybe I undid it. Alright. So let's take another look. Okay. Alright, I think that's it for the beachies. That should be on top, and then on top of that, we're going to go with... Actually, let's go ahead and take care of that cheese layer. So I want a new window, and that's going to be... And then above that, I'm going to do B how did I do it? Strands to cheese. Okay. I'll just do a T cheese or B cheese right there. B cheese. Okay. And we'll go ahead and put these in. I don't want the burger, just the strands. Where's the burger? I don't want the burger there. Okay. Fine. Be like that. Alright. Now I can move it down below. Nope. Let's turn that off. And... Oh, it is below. No, it isn't. Where are you? Okay. It is below. I need it above. There we go. Okay. So we got our second slice of cheese. Now it's time to do the strands. Oh, is that what I got rid of? Probably. Okay. So let's do a new layer. Oh, it's in there, I'll bet. No way. It's in here. Nope, I lied. So I have another one. We'll be on top. B strands. Okay. Alright, so we need to get with. Is this the same color? It looks kind of lighter. That's that one, the second one. Let's see. No, it's the right one. That's weird. kind of looks lighter here. Maybe because it's further away from the dark color. Okay. Of the burger. Alright. So. And do I have this unlocked now? No. I don't know what layer that's on. Well, I'll just unlock everything. Oh, no, I don't want to move it. And let's get that little piece of artifact. Artifact. Mm-hmm. Alright. Ah, interesting. What layer am I leaving? That's the pickle layer. There we go. And back out to outer space. Okay. Alright, so we're ready for strands. For those strands. Good thing English is my first language. Okay, let me see here. We got that. We got this is what we're working on. I'll need my original again. And actually, I'm going to go ahead and turn off the burger and the cheese. Yep. So I can see these. All right. And I got a bit of a tangent here, so I'm going to move that out. But I do need this color. The only problem is that bounces me to a different layer. And so I have to come back here. But I actually want the strands layer. Okay. And switch it. And hit the blob brush. Alright, so we want to go ahead and move this over some. So I want everything, all those strands are going to be underneath. I'm going to have to move it to a different layer. Yep. Yep, I am. Okay, I don't want it that big. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Oh, interesting. Oops. Let's undo it. Okay. And let's go ahead and lock it back up again. Bottom cheese, I still need that. Take that off. Go back here. Let's try this again. There we go. Let's go a little thicker. And we'll go. Is that gonna work? I think so. Alright. Let's go here. And here. Actually. Nope, I'll keep it. Alright, let's do this again. And this, and this, and this, and this. And let's do it up to the point. And like this. Okay. There we go, we got strands in. Now we need to go ahead and go to yellow, switch it and get rid of that, and let's put some yellow in. Alright, let's do it. A little overlap there. Oh yeah, we could do it like that. Okay, next. And like this. watch out for the moths flying into my mouth. Okay. And let's see. Oh. Clean that. Moving. Alright. Getting there. Da 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 da. Okay. And we'll go ahead and select these guys. Shift. Selecting. Okay, Control X, Control B. There we go, everything's behind. Let's turn back on that. And let's take a look at this. That's going to be in the way. Up. Eraser. And get that out of there. The others. Yeah, let's get you out of there too. And this guy. Let's undo. No, that one was okay. This one, not so much. There we go. And any others? Yep, this guy. And... let's get you and you and move you up. That'll work. Clean that up a bit since I got it selected. And keep moving. That's not bad. I can just... No, I want it gone. Never mind. And let's just do that. Okay. And one more here. And get rid of that. Okay. And we got another layer of cheese. Okay. And let's show off. All right. Now the bottom one's going to be like ketchup coming up, and ketchup and mustard coming up like that. We got two layers of cheese. Alright, let's go ahead and look at the texture for bread. Now, let's just do the ketchup and mustard. Okay, so I'm going to go to the bun layer, add another, and let's call it ketchup. And. Not going to be as goopy as the cheese. I'm going to have to fix these. They look a little too tiny and a little too stringy. These are nothing nice and smooth. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and get the ketchup flowing. And let's start with that, and that, and that. And let's move the bread again. Yeah, I still got ketchup. I still got tomatoes to get in here. Okay. Well, let's just do the ketchup for now. Okay. Alright, so the ketchup is just going to be dripping. So let's go here. So I'm just going to make it like water. Get in here a little bit. Alright, let's control option 6. Now 7, 8. Let's control, is it control shift 8? There it is, control shift 8. And then unite. And control shift 8. Actually, it's shift, control, alt, and then 8. Alright. Unite. And let's see. Actually, let's go ahead and do a little dripping here. Same with these guys. Right. And let's see. So on the bottom here, we're going to make it look like. I've got to go ahead and get rid of these tangents. Okay. And actually, I'm going to undo some things because, whoops. Alright, I like that. But it's going to, I'm gonna need to put a little drop shadow underneath the one I drew. What is that? Oh, that's just cut. Okay. So I'm going to actually go with, I thought I had a darker red too. It's not. Let's just use a different color for now. And there we go. I like the other one better. I don't know what I did different, but I like the other one better. Okay, so let's. Okay. Stroke to it. Let's see. Not too big. Let's go down one. I'm going to go ahead and leave it like that and change colors. And Actually, I only changed it on the stroke. Control X and paste them back. And I don't think so. Let's just get. Let's leave the stroke. Get the fill. And then. Time to do a drop shadow cheat. And let's see. I want it to be. Let's do this. We've got that. Let's change some colors here. Let's go 20. And 9. Let's go 100. 100. And yellow. Let's go 90. And black. Let's go 10. And do a control X and a control B. There we go. It's a little too predictable. Let's go ahead and undo. And let's go ahead and draw it in. Let's take off. Actually, I want this color, so let's add it to. That's all the way back there. And we're going to go ahead and make this that. Okay, good. And then we want to. This, make that, and get that. And, nope, I don't want a line, I want a shape. Okay. So let's start it off with a different color since it's gonna blend and I don't want it, so we'll just do it like this. Oop. And like this. Side like this, and same over here. And that. Okay, so now we can select these guys. And do a control X, control B. And then use the right color, but not the stroke. Take the stroke off. All right. And let's go ahead and hide that. And hide that. And hide that. All right. And it's a little bit more jagged than I'd want. Let's see. I don't think it's going to make that big of a difference. So let me select this. Get some highlights on this guy. There. There. That one's not going to have any because it's out front. Maybe. I lied. I'll do it anyway. let's see. Let's go back to... Is that the highlight one? Let's do this for the highlight. And we'll go ahead and do something like this. Oh, that's ugly. And that's not pretty either. Okay. Nope. So much for the flare. Nope. Let's stay on target. Stay on target. These are hidden in the back. I'm not gonna do it. Let's just put some here though. And here. Let's grab these. Control X. And paste in front. Okay, and we can put some over here too. And over here. Control X. Control F. And let's put some here. Control X. Control F. Kind of far away. I'm not going to worry about it. And do I want anything here? We'll do it anyway. Okay. There's the ketchup. I think I'll put the mustard on top then. Lego, 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 Lego. Thanks. And delete and control 0. Okay. Let's think about this lettuce for a moment. And let's see. Happen if we did this and this. Okay, we can let it go now. Thanks. Try it again. Rotation. Anytime. Yes, you can. Let it go. Just let it go. Let it go. There you go. And let's see. Let's get that letter. Lettuce. I know I spelled that wrong. Let's see. And I want it just above the cheese. And let's see about the ketchup. We have to have two layers. Put the dribbles on one. Maybe. I could put the ketchup up here. See, it's just trying to make this part work. I still want the extra cheese up there. Let's try it. I like the way the ketchup was showing up though. Let's undo the lettuce again. And leave it for now. And I probably need to squirt a little ketchup off the sides. man. Let's try it. Let's see. Can I do like a bounce thing? Oh yeah, maybe that's it. Oh, stop. Undo whatever that was. And that man, are we on the ketchup layer? No. Let's get on ketchup and let's do something thin and then bouncing off. And maybe a little drip here. And off the side. Okay. Let's fix these last two. Save that one. Only with an eraser. Let's just do it. There we go. Alright. And let's select these guys. And this one. And this one. And let's go ahead and... Okay, I thought I had them all. Shift, try again, 8, and let's go ahead and unite, try this one too, and, oh, did I get it right? 8, oh, it's not connected, never mind, alright, now, gotta do it here too, yep, looks like. Let's go ahead. Alright. And let's go ahead and back out. Okay. And we'll quick close this off. I think I say okay too much. Maybe it'll be like a drinking game. Every time I say okay, you have to take a drink. No, no, no. I don't condone that. Okay. I did it again. Alrighty then. No, no, that's not gonna work either. Okay. You love it when you figure out you're doing something wrong when you speak. Double delete, and let's put that there. All right. I like that. The other tricky part up here is going to be that it's going to be mustard. So what colors do I use to differentiate between the cheese and the mustard? 4. Yep, come here, you. 4 and return. And okay. Alright, well, here's where we are. Let's clear out the original. So far, so good. Alright, well, that's going to be it for this one. I did a save, I'll do it again. And thanks for stopping by. If you like what you see, go ahead and subscribe. You can see I'm trying to keep it up, but no guarantees at this point. It's all in my spare time. So let's see. And any questions, comments, you know, go ahead. Why not? We got to lose. All right. Thanks a lot. We'll see you in the next one. Adios.